Romulus and Remus, Canadian. Romulus and Remus. Oh, little did the wolf child care when first he planned his home, what city should arise and bear the weight and state of Rome. A shiftless westward wandering tramp, checkered by the Tiber flood, he reared a wall around his camp of uninspired muddle. But when his brother leapt the wall and mocked its height and make, he guessed the future of it all and slew him for its sake. Swift was the blow, swift as the thought, which showed him in that hour how unbelief may bring to naught the early steps of power. Foreseeing time's imperiled hopes of glory, grace, and love, all singers, Caesars, artists, popes would fail if Remus throve. He sent his brother to the gods, and when the fit was o'er, went on collecting curves and clods to build the wall once more.